Yeah, as it comes to this week, from about the third of this month through the next several days, we are literally at rock bottom in terms of the earliest sunsets of the entire year. But let's take a look now at when that starts to change. Here's a look at the sunrise and sunset from today right on through the next week or so. And it continues, you're looking at the sunset time, a 4:11 sunset time. This is for Concord, right through the 15th of this month. And then there's a change. You notice 4:12, and it starts to get a little bit later. And that means at the end of the day, we'll start to notice a little bit more time before sunset. But the mornings keep going. Why is this happening before the winter solstice? Well, the answer is quite complicated. We'll give you the quick Cliff Notes version of it here. The shape of the Earth's orbit around the sun is closer to an oval than a perfect circle. You think of it as a perfect circle around the sun, but it actually looks like this. And because of that, the speed of which the Earth moves around the sun, it varies all throughout the year. When we're closer to the sun, as we are right now, it's about moving about 13,500 miles more each day than when it's farther away from the sun in orbit. And then the other big thing to know is that the Earth is tilted about 23.5 degrees in relation to the Earth's orbital plane around the sun. And what that means is that it's not quite upright, and that affects it as well. So those two things are major factors in why it doesn't happen. It's not an exact circle around the sun.